of weird. We've come across two other villages in the desert. Unless this is the one that...
Nah, this isn't it.
Is it? This is another really weird thing. Is that sugarcane?
Oh, yeah. Sand now? And I've actually seen some wild sugarcane that's grown 4 blocks high.
Sorry, I just had to...
Yeah, that's fine.
Anyways. Yeah, this is a pretty cool village.
No.
Did you just die?
Wait, I think this is my stuff from, like, really far, really far back.
Do you... Yeah, you see the last two, right?
Yeah, this is close to the regular server. That's the mountain over there.
We'll just avoid those items for now.
And maybe collect some wheat?
Yeah, I think that's acceptable.
It's naturally grown.
Not only... Yeah. Sorry, it's part of the game now. I'm just gonna ignore
it. Yeah, that's fine. He talks a lot.
I just really don't feel like answering right now. Not that we're bad admins or anything. It's just 12:30.
And he does this daily. All day.
Yeah. It looks like the generation is really weird right now. Because the roads all spawn as...
Yeah, Notch really screwed up on the villages, like, sometimes.
I don't think it's... Well, I mean, he is adding a really cool, randomly generated, like... I mean, it's just a cool... Wait, is it becoming... Yeah,
like the sun's setting.
He wants to start a YouTube partnership.
Well, since you're in this video, you are officially in the game ball, really.
Yeah, well, we're starting to... Does he mean like a partnership?
I think so, and I don't want that. I don't want him at my channel all day.
Yeah. Just like the outside.
I'm hoping to create, to make it so that all villages have cobblestone roads. Because gravel is just hideous.
Yeah. I mean, it's more of a use for cobble that, or for gravel than, I don't know. To me it seems like cobble was meant to look like pavement. Like, it was meant to be used for roads, but I don't think we can know for sure, but alright. So that was
another day.
It's probably episode 2.
Actually, I doubt it. I'd say that we're still going for like 10 minutes maybe.
Really? Day lasts.
Yeah, that's very true. Yes.
You grabbed that pumpkin, right? Okay. Yeah.
Definitely.
It's pretty awesome. Alright, I'm gonna...
Alright, I'm gonna make one bread.
Alrighty, exciting.
I like how some foods stack now.
Aw, food stacking is great. It makes the game so much better, in my opinion, but the hunger, there's also hunger, so I guess it kind of makes sense.
Yeah, you wouldn't expect us to carry around food, an inventory full of food.
Yeah, because if you're going to go explore, it is the adventure update, so if you're going to go exploring, you're not going to carry around, 12 spaces of bread or something. Ready.
And what's with these glitches?
God damn it, I don't have enough wood.
Yeah, by accident. I didn't realize that you had set one.
Creeper.
Yeah. He already has one strike.
Alright, so, okay, what do you want to do? I think we should start chopping trees and...
Yeah, I'd say so. Rooms.
Skeleton, alright, I'm gonna dump it on my items. Or the important items, and I'm gonna go kill them.
I like how he says high rope when it gets back on.
Yeah. I think he'll be...
If we just ignore him? I think not.
Alright, I'm gonna... here you go. Here's an axe if you want to chop
some stuff. I want to chop some stuff down.
Because we need a lot of wood.
I just know that a creeper's gonna come out of nowhere and own both of us. No, but there's a skeleton.
infomercials are on.
I can't believe it's actually that late.
It is. It's 12:40 a.m. But it's a Friday night, so...
He's not getting the hint.
It's all good. Yeah, he's not getting it.
I actually feel really bad for him sometimes. he's always on the server and he never gets anything that we say.
I mean, he's cool and all, but we're filming, we're making a video right now. When somebody tells you that they're doing something, that they're busy, you don't nod them for an hour.
Exactly, but, yeah.
I mean, he's cool, he's fine, but we're just busy right now.
Yeah, alright.
We'll tell him later.
Creeper.
Alright, cool. Let's grow a few mushrooms. Let's get rid of these. Not all of them, just some of them. I want a nice mushroom.
I always plant. Like to have, something blocking my house.
Oh god, a spider's coming up behind you.
And that's how we do it. Now we can make a boat.
Got him. Ooh, creeper. I don't know, I kinda...
You go kill him, I'll be making stuff.
That'd be cool. Nah, I'm gonna chill in here. I need a... We need to make some giant shrooms. At least I can, whoa, oh yeah, the new blocking feature.
Oh, yeah. Block.
Sword.
I've actually seen what it does. Like, if you're hovering over a creature, you'll swing your sword, and I think it has a higher chance to critical hit or something. Yeah, because I seem to do, like, a lot of damage when I do that.
Right. Oh, wow.
So I'm going to try and attempt the whole charging a bow thing right now.
Alright,
yep.
You got a bow? Alright, sweet. Well, the good thing is that there should be a bit of action in this, considering we're gonna have to kill a lot of mobs to get arrows and
bone. Ooh, I like that animation. Nice.
Yay, another brown shroom. That sort of morphed with the tree.
But yeah, the animation is the bow starts like pulling back and you start zooming in, creeper.
Yeah, I really like the new bow.
Ooh, that does a lot of damage when you fully charge it.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's my favorite. That's probably one of my favorite parts of this update, other than giant shrooms and... Oh, actually, it might not be my favorite part of the update. But, I don't know, it's cool. It really helps out while you're,
definitely.
Mobs and stuff.
I hope that we find, like, a zombie spawner or something. Right. Or a skeleton spawner.
Spawners.
Yeah, make a trap.
Spawners are nice. At least with the new update it is. With the, also with the shafts, the mine shafts, there's usually spawners in them, and then the spawners spawn poisonous spiders, which basically just cripple you down to half a heart.
Yeah, I hate those little things.
So that's kind of cool. Yeah, they're annoying, but I mean, this shit added to
the... Oh yeah, like, it's always good to have...